supplanting Johnny Gargano, defeated Johnny Gargano again at TakeOver Toronto, and then defended the title against NXT Breakout Tournament winner Jordan Miles before this. What the hell?
You gotta be kidding me!